Now the Cilley Hill Pumpkin Festival, even in the rain, is going off. And they are endeavoring to get all the pumpkins down there. It's kind of low water. Good thing she's got boots on, because she's standing in about 4 or 5 inches of it, along with the pumpkins. And the pumpkins stretch off in the distance for quite a ways. They're starting to get them lit. There's some giant ones over there I'll get closer to. You can see them way off in the distance.